We're here today at our rose petal ceremony to honor our women veterans that have served. This is just one of the many events we have here in Branson during Veterans Week. Our Branson community is so honored to have these heroes with us. They tell us their stories, they reflect and have a chance to spend time with their friends and new friends that they maybe haven't met before. Branson hosts a series of parades and many reunions and shows and lots of opportunities for folks to really mingle and get together. Branson is very fortunate to honor veterans. We'll wrap it all up with our Veterans Day Parade, the 79th this year. And Branson just wants everyone to know that you're always welcome to come and visit, spend time with us, and we thank you for your service to our nation.